Hello, my dear friends. I hope you and family are doing well. Let me welcome you to the exciting world of birds. Will you remember subscribing, please? The greater cuckoo, or crow pheasant, is a large non-parasitic member of the cuckoo order of birds, the Cuculiformes. A widespread resident in the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia, it is divided into several subspecies, some being treated as full species. They are large, crow-like with a long tail and coppery brown wings, and found in a wide range of habitats from jungle to cultivation and urban gardens. They are weak fliers, and are often seen clambering about in vegetation or walking on the ground as they forage for insects, eggs and nestlings of other birds. They have a familiar deep resonant call, which is associated with omens in many parts of its range. The head is black, upper mantle and underside are black glossed with purple. The back and wings are chestnut brown. There are no pale shaft streaks on the coverts. The eyes are ruby red. Juveniles are duller black with spots on the crown, and there are whitish bars on the underside and tail. There are several geographic races, and some of these populations are sometimes treated as full species. Songs of the races are said to vary considerably. The sexes are similar in plumage, but females are slightly larger. The greater cuckoo is a large bird which takes a wide range of insects, caterpillars, snails and small vertebrates such as the saw-scaled vipers. They are also known to eat bird eggs, nestlings, fruits and seeds. They are also known to feed on the toxic fruits of Cascabella thavesia. In oil palm cultivation, they have been noted as an avian pest due to their habit of eating the fleshy mesocarps of the ripe fruits. The breeding season is after the monsoon in southern India, but varies in other parts of its range, but chiefly June to September. Greater cuckoos are monogamous, and the courtship display involves chases on the ground and the male brings food gifts for the female. The female lowers her tail and droops her wings to signal acceptance. The nest is built mostly by the male over about 3 to 8 days. The nest is a deep cup with a dome in dense vegetation inside tangles of creepers, bamboo clump, or pandanus crowns. They can be built as high as 6 m above the ground, and the typical clutch is 3 to 5 eggs. The eggs are chalky white, with a yellow glaze when laid that wears off. Both the male and the female take part in nest building. They lay 2 to 4 eggs that hatch after 15 to 16 days of incubation. The chicks take 18 to 22 days to fledge. That was a cool journey. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe. Ciao.